Kwara State seemed to hold at least one attraction in each of its 16 local government areas. In Irepodun lies the popular Esea district, brought to the limelight as the first established museum in Nigeria when it opened in 1945. The attention came with the discovery of over 1,000 tombstone images, figures believed to be made of soapstone and formerly believed to be humans.
The oral source has it that the people of Esea migrated from Old Oyo Empire as a result of a succession dispute. Getting to the place where they settled around here, they settled at a place Okodo, called Okodo. In that place, they were having problem of water. The water there was not portable. And the man that led them, they were led under the leadership of a man called, an hunter called Baragbon. This man, looking at the situation, was not pleased at it. One hot afternoon, he was going on a hunting expedition in a bid to hunt for animal and to solve the problem of the people, particularly the water problem. In his hunting expedition, he accidentally stumbled on this object under a palm tree. From there, seeing this object, he was afraid. He ran back home to the den Elysia, getting to the place. He called on the Elysia. Elysia also visited the scene. He too took to his heel, seeing the object, because he was afraid. On getting home, he called on the Ifa priest. The Ifa priest now consulted the oracle, and the oracle now revealed that this object was formerly human being, turned to stone because of their disobedience to God.
Contradicting this story, however, is the observation that the stones are not of human life size.
You look at the object properly, the hotter part of the object were well polished. Meanwhile, most of them are in their sitting position, the other part, like the breast, the body, and every part of the body, they are well polished. But the hidden part, where the edges of knife could not reach, there are traces that they were carved there. So on that basis, they said the object were carved. Thirdly, the archaeologists identified three stone ages: early stone age, the middle stone age, and the late stone age. They came up with the conclusion that this object must have been carved in one of the three ages.
As interesting as the stones are, the villagers say no ruler is allowed to see them.
That for the day that Oba saw it, that's the last day of seeing it. He may see it in the camera or in anywhere, and that is why they didn't go there again. And then, as our custom, any Oba that reign should not go there forever until they die.
These, they believe, are some of the secrets of the village, evidence in their continuous victory in war since the discovery of the town by Prince Baragbon. Perhaps in an attempt to maximize the attention Esea community is enjoying, a zoo has been added to the site that could be visited.
Hello.
Even though imported into the country, animals such as horses, tortoise, lions, hyena, and others have been made to feel at home, also providing a rare sight to visitors.